An Arizona man caught in Billings with a suitcase full of methamphetamine will spend 10 years in federal prison.
30-year-old Aldo Pardini sentenced today in federal court in Billings for possession and intent to distribute 34 pounds of methamphetamine he bought from Mexico. Now, 34 pounds of meth is equivalent to about 123 doses and has an estimated street value of $1.54
million. 123,000 doses, $1.54 million, yes. A press release from U.S. Attorney Kurt Almy states authorities seized the suitcase, Pardini, and two other men at a Billings hotel in July of 2018. Now, the other two men were convicted and each sentenced to about 5 years in federal prison.